with a very exciting update, Alpha Build 6, meaning there's F5, which is when you can view your person. It's kind of like third person, except it's in the front. You can see they got this little button right here.
It's called F5.
F5, pretty much.
Like PC.
I'll create the world. Austin can join me. I don't know what they really added, to be honest. I don't think they added anything.
I know what they added.
It's really easy. I wonder where the snow is. I mean, it's a snow biome.
So, you have to
press
faster now? Like, still?
I don't know
where
you
are. Right here?
Yeah.
What? Does it look like I'm going faster?
He looks like he's something to freaking block. I don't know if I can do that, to be honest. No, I have to tap a couple times unless I have to switch the... No, sorry, I got this. I think I have to change out the thing. Oh, there we go. Now it goes faster, but if I have it on like separate ones, I don't know. Yeah, it doesn't go that fast, actually. That's how fast I can go. Yeah. It's the F5 view, meaning we can like view ourselves. I'm in snow right now. See, I can't go that fast as Austin Smile. I think because I have a tablet. Yeah, how do you go fast? It doesn't let me.
Look at what I'm doing. Look at my eyes.
Look at mine.
Okay, I don't know what's going on with this thing. Why is it on double tap? Why is it on double tap?
Is that bad?
Mine's on double. I only get tap once and then do it. That's how mine works. Don't watch my screen.
Is that my difficulty? Is it difficulty? I don't know. The sensitivity probably?
Whoa,
that's weird.
Okay. What else
there? I don't know what they added actually.
If you didn't know how to do your things, like, you know, like your. Like, everybody like knows your, like your tapping balls, you know, like your big block. You just gotta hold it down when you make a block, and you just let it rip.
No.
Take some bottles.
Oh yeah, I never showed you guys my new skin. I just made a couple, I think yesterday I made it.
Yeah. I made the same skin as well.
I mean, he can't do the same thing except he doesn't have, like...
Yeah. Woo, boing. That's my mom, you guys.
So, apparently, they fixed, they made lava flow a lot faster, like, what? I don't want to go into another.
There we go. Oh, I think it's
in
another.
I think it's probably only another. I'll build it.
Light them up.
I don't have my blinds on, so it's fine.
Yeah. You hear
mine going.
What,
lava?
What? Oh, that's the worst spawn ever.
Yeah, you'd probably die. Crows. Crows. Whoa, I'm going back.
That's the worst spawn ever.
Oh,
the bird never. Oh god, he crashed.
I crashed. I'm gonna just.
Dude. And destroyed another portal.
Destroy it?
Yeah, welcome back.
Whoa, I went right through and I went straight into it. Sick. Little lag, sorry guys. This is like the worst spawn ever.
I know.
This glowstone.
I'm right, so you can get a glowstone easily.
Why'd you break the portal? Alright. Whoa, spawn somewhere else.
Good. Yeah, there's no one here. You light on the portal, you go somewhere else.
Whoa, Austin.
Okay, that's funny because we're in Snowbound and we're in Plainsbound. Oh, what do you know that very far?
Where are you? See you. Oh, there you are. Well, I guess this, guys, this was just an update video, and I just want to put it out there. Thank you guys so much for supporting us for an entire way. I feel so grateful since you guys.
If we hit like 50 subscribers, we will be able
to do it. I just want to thank you guys so much. You guys are the best. How much time do I have left? Yeah, I have tons of time, but I'm probably gonna end it short because I don't know what else to do.
Dylan.
What?
You're on fire!
What did you do? You're lagging me really bad. You're lagging me really bad.
I'm not lagging at all.
I'm lagging.
You really? Oh my god.
I'm trying to get out of here. But anyway guys, I just want to say thank you guys for all the support you guys gave us and liking our videos and actually enjoying our entertainment, I guess.
So, your person named Dragon Puncher, you gotta stop.
Yeah, Dragon Puncher, you're just a fail. Failed abortion, go away. He griefed my server, which I really didn't care because all I do is build my statue, and he said he hacked our account, which he never did because he's a fake. He's fake. So if you guys see him, just give him a heads up that he's fake.
Dude.
And he's a failed.
Okay, in the water, you're like slow, and then you come out here. Whoop.
Well, yeah, I'm gonna stop the video right here, guys. Love you guys to death, and peace.